What's happening, everybody? Tech Kicking. Now, I saw something on the internet about that the Apple TV may be getting HBO Go. And the question is this sign of things to come where a lot of third-party applications are going to be coming to the Apple TV? Now, it's been it took a while for Hulu Plus to come on to the Apple TV. So I was wondering, since Steve Jobs has passed away, are they going to start doing things just a little bit different from, I guess, the Steve Jobs tradition? I don't know. I'm just kind of asking this question because I saw that. I was just like, wow, they're going to get HBO Go. So eventually they may start getting like maybe Max Go and all these other third-party apps like some people have been wanting. They may eventually start to get. But I was wondering, is this really a something true? Or like they always say, take it with a grain of salt. So I was wondering, is Apple really starting to kind of loosen their grip on certain things and kind of change their ways just a little bit? Still do the things they in line and what they do, but kind of open the windows up for other things to kind of keep up with some of these other streaming players or computers and things like that. Things that other people want and do with other computers and things like that, or streaming players, anything of that sort. They have access to do what they want to do with these Apple products. So I just want to let everybody know that there's a report out there. Well, it's online. I don't know if it's a report. I don't know if it's true or not. That HBO Go may be coming to the Apple TV. And please leave your comments down below and let me know what you think. I always rate and subscribe to my channel. And like I said, if you think this is true, please leave your comments down below. Would you like this? Would you agree with it? Do you disagree with it? Please let me know. And I thank you guys for watching. See you next time. Okay.